Привет. Мы в деревушке Панлан. A lot of people said for me, don't go here. It's very danger. No, it's not danger. Just not safe. This is traditional house. We can see inside. Мандолева. Мангала, мангала, калева, мандалева, мангалева. Корн. Пейзажи. Очень красивые здесь. Very beautiful landscape here. And I met some policemen. But they so friendly with big gun. No problem. And one woman, he or she prepared for me coffee. Now it's time to drink coffee and enjoy village life. It's real village life. Motorbike, coffee, very good scenery, very friendly people, what I need. I must go here. Even I can go to the next village, but the road not so good, and I think it's really not safe because some people, army people, they control this part from another people, from another bad people, I think so. And it's better to stay just here and don't go far. Even this village, it's a little bit far, and I think local people they never saw foreigners here because it's not safe. But for me, of course, it's safe. Hello. Мангалева? Мандалева. Hello. Hello, baby. How are you? What's your name? Nice house inside, real local house. Myanmar house. Hello. Мандалева. Мангалева. Мангалева. Мангалева to say hello. Garden. So friendly. So peaceful.
Oh my God. Thank you.
I'm from Russia. Russia. He's making something, I don't understand what is this, but it even doesn't make sense. Он долива. Мандалева? Мангалева. It's nice time here. Nice the weather, real village. Real local village. And she prepared for me coffee. We will drink right now. It's a small kitchen. Very simple. This is small shop. We can buy something, even beer, Chinese beer. And local house inside, so colorful. Okay, it's time to drink coffee and smoke. Local cigarettes. Welcome to Myanmar.